My name is Emil Bunk. I'm 25 years old and I'm studying digital media engineering.
What we try and do is map out all the tasks so we have something we can actually translate into the iterations in the prototypes.
I started at DTU back in 2010, design and innovation, because I had a huge interest in how people interact with products. So I was really into user-centered design. And I fell in love with the software part of it. So in the long run, I ended up working with UX design. UX stands for user experience. So we want to create the best experience for the user. So I think my most honorable things to do is to be empathic. And the most important part of my job is to be the voice of the user.
But then you can also apply the clustering algorithm again so that you can develop different clusters.
When I started out, I was imagining I would do products, like hands-on things that you could feel and you could see. When you walked in the store, you could be like, I designed that one or something like that. Now it's basically not a physical store you walk into, it's an app store. So I think that my general approach is the same. I like the feeling of seeing that some of the stuff I've been working on is actually being used by people and they're solving some kind of problem they're having in their daily routine. I'm currently working with eye tracking, and specifically we're trying to see whether it's possible to make a guess about people's mental state from how they're moving their eyes. It's highly interesting. I really like some of the psychological aspects that are incorporated in this. I really think it's great looking at how all these different sciences actually can work together to create solutions for something we couldn't imagine a couple of years ago. And I would love to be a part of this entire evolution of UX design in the digital market.